We found Mr. Russo. Come on, this way.
Can you pick that up?
The mountain shrine is connected to everything in this forest. The trees here grew strong, drawing on its energy. And the land was once in perfect balance. But like all things, the mountain shrine follows a natural cycle. One that our village struggled to understand. As the shrine's power began to fade, a devastating famine struck our village. Taro lost his parents, and he was left to take care of Benny and Saya. I should have done more to help Taro. And now I can only watch as his spirit struggles.
We can still help Taro, Rusu. There's a relic covered by the corruption at your house. But I need a way to break through.
That weapon you carry, I sense it holds a deeper power.
The staff belonged to my father. It's been in our family for generations.
He must have been a great spirit guide. I may be powerless against the corruption, but I can teach you a new way to fight it back. To a trained archer, the bow is simply an extension of the body. A spirit guide staff is no different. Ground yourself. Feel the energy of the mountain. Draw on its power. Using your bow on these targets. When you are finished, feel free to practice at the other stations I've set up. Back again. I'll toss up another sip.
Your bow is awesome.
Can you pick that up?
Not bad. They're... Painted whirlybird to begin. Aim quickly and hit them all in the air.
See, that was pretty cool.
Pick that up?
Thank you.
made that knife for Taro when he was a boy. He loved these woods. And I tried consumed by the troubles of our village. I hope we can bring him peace.
More relics are hidden in the corruption.
I'll wait for you there.
Pick that up?
Thank you.
Go get it.
See that over there?
Thank you. Find as many rot as you.
No one knows the true age of these shrines. The people who built them have long been forgotten, but their work still remains, watching over the forest like ancient guardians. Taro's spirit has corrupted the shrines and sealed the entrance to the guardian tree. I've marked the shrine locations on your map.
Thank you, Ruzu. I'll work to clean the shrines. Can you pick that up?
Thank you.
over there.
Thank you.
over there. Right over there. Over there. Over there. There. Okay. See that over there? That for me?
shrine feet?
Yeah.
Some believe the shrines represent God from up here. It's easy. Offerings at the Guardian Tree, asking it to protect the ones we love. Taro left this for the children. Many of the offerings here were placed by the first village leaders. Skilled hunters who use spirit energy to create powerful weapons. I'm sure the Guardian Tree won't mind.
Thank you.
I don't know what corruption waits for you in the Lantern Cave, but I...